I'm TJ Manotok and this is your TFC News Now.
We begin in Yonkers, New York, where a 42-year-old man has been indicted on multiple hate crime charges for allegedly punching a 67-year-old Filipina at least 125 times last March 11. Tamil Esco also allegedly stomped on the Pinay's upper body while he hurled racial insults at her. In this distressing surveillance video released by the police, the Filipina was seen being attacked as she entered her apartment building. She suffered brain bleeding, multiple facial fractures, bruising and lacerations to her head and face. Esco is being held without bail after his Tuesday arraignment. His charges include attempted murder as a hate crime and assault as a hate crime, both violent felonies. Let's go to downtown Jacksonville, where a very special art piece dedicated to Filipinos and Filipino-Americans is on full display. The Roots That Ground Us is a visually striking mural by Filipino-American artist Grace Bio, who depicts the vibrance of Filipino culture and heritage.
The Jesse DuPont Center is actually a very important building. First off, it's very historical, and it's always been the center point of a lot of community events, so this was the perfect place for it.
Grace's goal has always been to highlight her Filipino culture and heritage through her art. For Grace, the Jacksonville mural also represents her own roots.
All the figures in this mural are all fictional except for my parents and my niece. The largest woman is my mother, and the little girl she's holding on to is my niece, and the man on my care about is my dad. My mother holding on to my niece represents the passing down of knowledge and traditions and to make sure it passes down to future generations. And my father, as well as the woman that is a fictional person as well, they represent the roots of the Philippines, which is our agriculture.
You guys gonna tell me what's going on?
Hell no.
And finally, in entertainment news, Brandon Perea is one of the main stars of Universal Pictures' latest film, Nope, alongside Daniel Kaluuya and Kiki Palmer. The actor, whose mother is Filipina, admits he got emotional when he saw himself on posters and billboards for the film. Perea was previously seen in the Netflix series The OA.
I got emotional, for sure. The first one that I saw was on Beverly Boulevard in Los Angeles, and I cried. It was just this moment of, like, all my hard work for about, like, it was kind of like a lifetime of work to get to that moment. And I know at face value, it's like, that's kind of just a big picture hanging up, but I'm like, oh, it represents so much more than that, though. It's like, you just have these visions in your mind, and it's just all this work that's led to a big moment like that. I was like, I have to cherish this.
In Nope, he plays Angel, an electronic store employee who, together with Kaluuya and Palmer's characters, found something strange in their neighborhood. The movie is written and directed by Jordan Peele.
And those are our headlines for today. Catch more of our TFC News online at news.abs-cbn.com/tfcnews and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. I'm TJ Manotok. Stay with us, Kapamilya.